Welcome back, YouTube, to my channel. And today we are playing Plague Inc. I'm number one. I'm at 45. Level 45. Oh gosh. Okay, would you like to play the tutorial to teach you how to play the game? No! Scenarios! Let's do a speedrun? Oh, okay, so we'll put this over and then we are playing straight specials. Simeon Let's do this one. Let's name it Your Mom. There's a reason why I'm naming it Your Mom. Don't get offended. Okay? So watch this. We don't have anything, I believe. So hold on. I was right, we don't have anything. Okay, so let's start. Okay, it says, well, you are a new simian flu. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans in the ultimate plague. Touch the country to plague to start it. Select the country to begin your plague. When you select this, you can learn more information about the country, the countries, and the continent. First human, weak but used to cold temperatures. It must evolve using DNA points to affect more people. Warning, simian flu virus identity. Your mom is genetically modified virus created in a Jensen lab. It has been found to increase intelligence and age. Now,
Thank you.
millions of true order and less helpful. Why? Boom, 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 boom. Your mom infects hundreds. Your mom has infected hundreds in the UK. Increasing the chance of infected people will increase the healthy person. Keep evolving your disease.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, or something like that. Whatever. Appreciate it. Follow intense public pressure. Government agreed to aggressively target any population who tried to steal the planet of your mom. And thank you guys for your support. Cheers.